So away from the inside. Arex, Lazari, Solomon, Solomon, Jardine, Cara, Humphreys, Walt, and Coops. Looks like Jardine. First 200 metres, it has opened up a sizeable lead. Cara, Jardine from Queensland. A long, long, long way in front. The chasing group left this stage by Victorian O'Sullivan. And on her outside would be the West Australian Walsh. Jardine has a big lead. Solomon, New Zealand. A very courageous run, but it might be a bit ambitious. 250 to go. Still in front. There's Solomon, Victoria, Lance, the chasing group. 200 to go now. And Jardine. Being well in front, but she will hear the patter of the feet, and that's O'Sullivan, the tall figure of the Victorian, chasing in now. Just over 120 to go, so Jardine has been courageous. He's in front. It's going to be a long stretch, and O'Sullivan, Victorian, well, Red Victorian has come through. She'll take the lead at this stage. Jardine's going to hang on. And then Humphreys in third place.